Okay. Recording crashed. We lost like 10 seconds. ZillyHuhn a bag here, hunting damn pigs and searching a place for the night. Oh. Okay. Whatever. You know what? Let's sleep here. Right. Oh, yeah. Such a nice bed. Wait, maybe we shouldn't. Maybe like this. So nice. So nice. Okay. Okay, 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 okay. We did it. We did it. We did it. Ba ba ba. Ba ba. What's that peak? Okay, it seems like we actually got plenty of food enough to travel the highway, maybe as far as I want. Well, oh wait, I take it back. It's just inventory full of crap. But hey. It's some food though. And yeah, we'll still collect more, so let's hope I'll find the portal again. I can always follow the non-new chunks. I have my trail of generated chunks. That is nice. So where is the big? It's up there. Okay, and I'm position 177 with my alt account in the queue. So that's that. I wonder if there's a IP limit on 2B2T, like how many accounts you can connect from one IP. I hope it's higher than two. There's probably none at all. Well, maybe. I don't know. So So I think I should be fine to be connected with two accounts at the same time. I mean, like, there are also families that share one IP address. I doubt that they are not allowed to play on 2B. Yeah. Cool, cool, cool. So traceless, man. Stealthy as fuck. Pig. Okay, nice, nice, nice. Let's screw this then. Does Kami save the config periodically? How to pronounce that word? Instead of on like update of changing the config? That's so weird. Well, at least it says it in the logs. So yeah. So where are the pigs? Now it's super visible. Now it's barely visible. Yeah, I know. Pigs. Is it worth the can I like reach hit them, or like do I have a bow with me? Fuck it. What kind of food do they drop? They don't really drop food, huh? Llamas are only good for diamonds. Yeah, I wish there was the simple llama dupe active on 2B. Even if it required reconnecting and two accounts, it's more feasible than all the crazy other dupes that people do here. Is the pyro dupe even still active? Or what, midnight dupe, you know what I mean? The one where you need the hacked client and two accounts and reconnect, and that's super glitchy and okay, we're almost there. Should be here. What? Pig? No pigs. There's no more. Where though? Here. Yay, level 30. There's more. Come on. Where you at? Did I drop something? Yes. Ooh, I'm full. So yeah, the bread. Soon though. Soon. Okay, so where's the portal? Somewhere over there, probably. Sugarcane? Still raining, man. It's the worst. Bitch. Wait, is that sugarcane like higher than possible? How is that possible? I think they can spawn higher than they can grow. Ah, here we are, okay. Where Baritone went nuts. And then the portal should be around here somewhere. Can't see it. Let me test my hits entities around you. Okay, that's actually useful, especially if you are AFK or shit. Can save your life, especially, let's say I look at the different direction. Creeper sneaks up on me. I'm kind of safe, especially with my knockback sword. That's a useful thing. That's actually a useful thing. Oh. Gunpowder. Should I save it? Well, it's, I don't want to say it's only four, but I have only one. Well, soon I'm full anyway, so let's see about that. And then we can start, instead of collecting creeper, gunpowder. We can put a stack of TNT in there. That is like five stacks of gunpowder per one slot in the e-chest, so that's kind of efficient actually. So where's the portal? Did I walk past it already? Kinda feels like it. It's probably here. Well, might as well load some chunks that confuse players that try to find my base. Base. But yeah, it would actually be bad if my bed is griefed and I die. Or my bed is bad trapped and I die. So are those the spawner chests and the portal is here? I don't know. Okay, so it was around here somewhere. Yes. Right. Back on the highway with, yeah, a few stacks of food. Should be fine. Okay.
So, back on the highway. Back on the highway. Ooh. With a skeleton. 166 in Q on my alt account. Can I switch window actually by recording in OBS? Should I have destroyed the portal? I mean, I also could use some obsidian. Only 18 in there. Well, in case I kill another Enderman and he drops 2 pearls, I can use up everything. Okay, that's actually fine. 18 is actually a fine amount of obsidian. Let me go AFK real quick. I'm bored. Wow, I'm still alive. Nice. Baritone word save. Uh-huh. 162 in the queue. I see on what? Oh, come on, let me.
I've heard that already, actually. Well, I tried. I don't get his point. I think it's kind of fair, actually. Wait, if I excel via tmux, does it work? Nah, it doesn't. But
I'm sure he will join and stay there forever.
Why does it always freeze if I like paste something? Probably should check in my Discord. Wait. Cordless? Let's go. What was it called? Chronox. Welcome. Invited by children? What? Hey, somebody joined. I have 10 invites. No way. 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 Wait. I have 10 invites. I do have. What now? Wow. This isn't AIP grabber scam link. This guy in chat said he needed to feed his family. No way! Wait, that actually worked! Oh my gosh. Well, Discord. Well, this is Discord after all. I'm sure they lock your IP forever. Okay, so how do I get rich now? Invites. Has 8 invites. Oh no, did somebody leave or what happened? I had 10 invites and now I have 8 invites. No. He left. No. Okay. Too bad. Gotta spam more. Ah, oh, come on. Terms of service. Well, too bad. Guess I have to spare more. Too bad. 138 in queue. At 37. Is my inventory full now? Yeah, that's not good. Gotta keep that slot free for juicy items I find on the highway.
What a sonic wall. Never heard of them. They seem to be fucked. Pre-auth. See. Whoa, 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 whoa! Mate! What happened? Why? Oh, okay. Well, fair. Okay. Okay. I'm so desperate. I'm so desperate. I really want some shulkers. Shit.
Lava cast. Wait, does this work? I don't get it, where I can place and where not. Probably not behind me, because you cannot run backwards, can you? Yeah, that's probably the issue. I got that one. Juicy. Yeah, that one's going to join for sure. And he might even stay on there until I got enough people online. is 100 in the queue, almost 106. Do they even have giveaways? Am I misadvertising here? Misadvertisement might be bad for my business since I actually want to keep them there. Free giveaways. There's a giveaway channel. Bam. Gotcha. Yes. Well, you don't load new chunks, you generate them. That's the whole point of new stuff, right? That's not loaded, it's generated. Where's the chat filter? Yeah, so where do you filter text? Ba-di-bah. I know. Can look it up though. Yeah, this slash r to respond is kind of dangerous actually if someone else texts you. Now I have the fucking wrong clipboard. Well, it's so annoying that Kami is a different client and you have to say Kami Blue to make sure which one you refer to. And you can't like shorten that. Too bad, too bad. Anyways, recording since 1 hour already. Time for a cut. See you in the next episode.